end of the night, there's an ambulance out front, there's a broken glass and sick all over the floor. The opening band had their guitars ripped off. It was great. The promoter comes to me and says, great, balls of Christ, son of me, it's amazing. Here's your 500 quid for you. Think that, you know, we took over 2,500 pound at the bar. Amazing night. That is pretty amazing, considering there were only 10 people in the audience. It's going to be about 250 pounds. So it's a slippery slope, as you can imagine. A lot of us loose cats end up in AA.
I myself will do anything to avoid that organization, including staying sober for 4 or 5 days a week. Remarkable idea, eh? Simple. But call me a traitor to the art.
Or, but don't call me late for last words tonight, because I'm going to need a little something to get over the nerves.
For my nerves. For myself. But really, I'm not so bad. At the end of the, at the end of the tour, I do go home to my wife.
She's nice. I know how to make her happy. I know how to make her happy. I have flowers sent ahead to her. And then when I get home, she says, oh, did you send me flowers? And I say, no, it wasn't me. And that makes her happy.
Okay. Sunk the mood into the floor. I know what we need now to really kick off, have a good time. The flashing lights are pretty good. The snapping glass is pretty good. And sort of a jovial atmosphere. But I really know how to get things kicked off now.
I noticed there was a 16 pound ticket at the door. I don't know why. I'm fucking loaded.
So there's a 40,000 fake Yankee dollar. Goes to whomever,
I give very careful attention to grammar here. You people, even your tough guys, say whilst. You wait here, whilst, or go over there and kick his head in.
It sounds Elizabethan to me, but. So anyway, whilst.
Whilst I play the next song, you get a fucking conga line going.
Well, I'm gonna turn all shades of miserable out here. Seriously, there's 40 grand for the first person that starts a conga line in the next song. You don't look here.
Thank you.
sore finger. Do you want to see my sore finger? Of you don't know what, and the only thing that's going to get you going is techno. I understand how it is.
Okay.
How it is.
Okay.